Hello, this is Hirudov YouTube Channel. Welcome to Open Source Scan Converter Vlog number 9. This is a Sony PlayStation 2 gaming console with the disc Capcom Classics Collection. Many games in it. I turn it on now and I'll start recording. And now after search, it's found. Let's restart it to show you again how it works. As you can see, the Sony PlayStation 2 gaming console is recognized by my Framegrabber and I can record it. The screen resolution mode is 625 interlaced I, which means that the picture is interlaced. I need either to deinterlace it or leave it as it is. But as you can see, I'm getting pretty good picture. Capcom Classics Collection. Here is the screen resolution mode. Exactly 50 Hz, which is very good for recording. And now I can start any game. For example, Street Fighter 2 Champion Edition. I have many other PlayStation 2 games here. For example, Gran Turismo 3. Legacy of Kain, Guitar Hero 5, which needs a big guitar, which I have as well, Destruction Derby, also this game with these three handsome people, American Idol, and many others, and oh, they worked. Then I have tried PlayStation 1 games. For example, Crash Bandicoot and Speedball and Gran Turismo. But they didn't work. Unfortunately, they still use the same screen modes like the original PlayStation 1, which I have here. Sony PlayStation. And the games didn't work. It's so good that having PlayStation 1 compatibility that the screen modes are exactly the same. But then I can record Sony PlayStation 2 games without any issues.
Round 1, fight!
You see, everything is very good. PlayStation 2 works fine. Now let's try the game Gran Turismo 3 A-Spec. Restart. And Gran Turismo 3 works, including the video clips, full motion videos, FMV, which are presented in the game. For example, the intro, which I will stop for copyright reasons of the music. I have the intro already on my second channel recorded. Clips work nice, polyphonic digital. and here Gran Turismo mode. And here I can also switch the output. It works in pass-through mode and line 2 mode. But as I look at both of them, I don't see much difference. Pass-through is just what received, what sent to the frame grabber, while line 2x is double lining, but it's still received as interlaced by my frame grabber. So here I can go this license special level is not available, but B8 is B2 is available at least. For the interlacing problem, I have several options here. I can go to deinterlacing in open source scan converter, but then it won't work with the frame grabber, or I can use this deinterlacing in OBS, which has discard. You see, it discards even or odd lines. And this is the picture. Retro deinterlacing is giving me shaky picture. Then I have blend, which blends the fields and looks very good. Then I have blend 2x, which is similar looking. Then I have linear deinterlacing, another deinterlacing mode is linear 2x, but you see shaky picture again. Take into account open source scan converter is not taking any action for this deinterlacing, and one of the best deinterlacing methods is ERDIF, which is intelligent deinterlacing, and there is ERDIF 2x deinterlacing, which works very good as well. You see no shaky picture. And I can also select top field first or bottom field first, or disable. Additionally, I have filters where I can apply LT, chroma key, color correction, crop path, mask, render delay, scaling aspect ratio, scroll. This scroll maybe will fix some of my vertical rolling issues. Compensating the vertical rolling I will try in some of my next vlogs, but for PlayStation 2 I am quite excited how it works with the open source scan converter. I hope you like this vlog format. Please write in the comments below if you have some comments or suggestions. And thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos. Bye.